Teesside-based Paralympians Jade Jones-Hall and her husband Callum will be contesting the wheelchair race in the Dubai Marathon tomorrow. British distance running legend Paula Radcliffe was at the official launch of the event, which features 9-times world champion Marcel Hug from Switzerland. But will there be any team tactics in the Hall household?
Just don't get beaten by Jade, basically. That is all I care about in life. The first time we met was at a 10K, and Jade beat me by about 5 or 6 minutes, and it was probably the worst day of my life.
Training is always a bit competitive for us. So, I mean, there is the good side of it, so we're always kind of racing against each other a little bit as well. So.
Yeah, it pushes you on in training, just that, spurring you on to
beat me.
To beat you and get one over you.